The FBI has released a photo of the explosive device found at the Lehigh Valley Airport this week. The agency says suspect Mark Muffley tried to bring it onto a flight, but deliberately hiding it in his bag. He is being held without bond.